The news here, the little girl who appeared in the Poltergeist movies has died of complications from the flu. Heather O'Rourke appeared in three of the horror films in which she announced the arrival of the evil spirits.
They're here.
She was 12 years old, and we'll be back in a moment.